Hi, I'm Avery Davidson.
And I'm Kristen Oaks White. Thank you for joining us for This Week in Louisiana Agriculture, the only TV show bringing Louisiana farmers and consumers together every week.
And what a beautiful location. We are at Jack and Jake's Public Market on O.C. Haley Boulevard in New Orleans, which is set to open very soon. A.J. Sabine will tell us all about this one-of-a-kind market a little later in the show.
And even the landscaping here is edible. It's really an amazing place. But first, let me tell you why we're in the Crescent City. The New Orleans Marriott played host to the 93rd annual meeting of the Louisiana Farm Bureau Federation. More than 1,500 farmers, ranchers, and their families attended this year's convention.
It really is a family event with the queens and talent contests, but the annual Farm Bureau Convention is also where farmers and ranchers learn about the challenges that will face their industries and set policy to guide the state's largest general farm organization into the future.